Hey everyone, it's Hardly Dan here from thegamesman.com bringing you another TGM tag along. So sit back, relax, and tag along for the opening moments of Borderlands the Pre-Sequel.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station. Everything might have gone a different way.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. I'll make a day of it.
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Actually, these crazy bastards attacked Helio. After that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat. If it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know. First person to shoot her in the head gets a high five from Turbo Mansion. All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling brain, so you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing. Light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Sorry. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis.
All the cool security stuff up here. Son of a taint! What the hell are you attacking, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The hell's that supposed to be?
Quick shield is out of action!
Hyperion, Captain!
Give it! Earn your strike!
Just want to leave, you jerk asses!
Just what I needed! Show me what you've got!
What are these
real military up here? They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
Okay, well.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Surface at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those cannons.
Escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool wind.
I know, huh?
Not the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Coming back from that.
no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
Fire. Elevators over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get into the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Something's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
Yeah, hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Hey!
Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Hit.
man, is everything okay up there?
Yeah, she got wedged in tight. No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses, like you. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what? The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger.
I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
All right. New plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and
shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down. Might want to grab some ammo too, supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally we'd load some supplies, but this time you're the cargo. Already, just get it.
Does this container have restraints, or it does not? Great.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal. Cool, I'm closing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.